Persians.
We got the Britons and the Chinese.
I'm going to wall up and I'm going to boom really hard and I'm going to go war elephants. Green is lagging.
Got a pretty easy wall.
I do as well.
This actually looks like a really good map for us.
I'm not gonna try to get a super deep wall.
I'm not either.
I'm walled up.
میکنم معمار سلام آری چوب‌بر
آماده علوف جمع کن علوف جمع کن صحیح میکنم میکنم صحیح
شکار trying to sneak a villager in.
Did you stop him? You don't sound so confident about it.
And having to use my villagers to find the motherfucker.
He's in, you just don't know where he's at?
Yeah, he's in, I just...
Okay, well, that's why I need to send my scout over there.
شکارچی آری صحیح شکارچی
آری صحیح شکارچی آری شکارچی میکنم.
شکارچی شکارچی.
So he's still in, right? He did get in successfully.
He did.
Okay. Oh, I see him. I found him. Oh, that's you. What the fuck are you doing down there? Oh.
Trying to find him.
Memo, memo.
There's a dead wolf down here. Did you kill a wolf down here? In the wait? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at.
Did you take one of these boar in the middle?
No.
Never mind, I see it.
I scout. I use my scout too.
مدنچی
شکارچی آری معمار
I know he got one in because he blocked me in. I just don't know where he's at.
Did you see it come in? Or you
yeah.
Just...
No, I know he's in. I just don't know where. Because he walled me in.
معمار 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 چوپور
معمار
آماده
سالاری
شکارچی
I don't think he is, dude. I feel like I would have seen him by now.
Memo.
Ari, Chukur.
Amade, Sahi. Mikona. Memo. Memo. Memo.
He's Waldus.
Oh, there he is. Okay. And guess what? Both my scouts are on this side. That's nice. Well, I found him.
جمع کن چوچوچوک بر صحیح آری صحیح. می کنم صحیح می کنم
معمار
صحیح 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 چوپور
می کنم چوپور
صحیح آری کنم می کنم صحیح ملکی
می کنم
معمار
Got his villager. I'll make a siege workshop to knock that out. So don't worry about it.
آماده معمار صحیح می کنم صحیح صحیح آری آری معمار
سلام
می کنم چوپور
صحیح معمار
سلام
They're both still in the feudal age, which means make sure you wall up well. They might try to... They either are going to get wrecked or they're trying to rush one or the other.
Memor.
Memor.
Sahi. Madan Shi. Sahi. Chuchu Paul. Sahi. Chuchu Paul. Memor.
You got your markets up. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. That's a good spot.
Support.
معمار.
معمار. معمار. معمار. معمار. معمار. معدنچی.
So we got it all cleaned up?
Yeah.
Green seems to be the one with the higher score. What are we playing against here? Britons, Chinese. So archer sieves.
I got Chinese on.
Is he attacking you?
No.
Green's over here. He's already got some. He's got some longbows out. I don't know. He's gonna be able to do much though. Shouldn't have to buy your way.
I just sold all my wood to buy my way there. And I'm feeling good about where I'm at.
Okay.
Memor.
Memo.
Ori.
Sahi. Chupo.
That's gonna cause a problem. Gotta switch to your other market there, so don't damn it up.
Memo.
All right, I'm gonna start in on all green here very, very, very soon.
Memo.
They're gonna try to come hit over here. You need any resources?
No, I'm good.
Pop capped. Teal's down here, but he's gonna get fucked by a train too.
Thank you.
Doing okay over there?
Yeah, I'm on. I gotta open this area up this one.
Okay, murder. Does that mean massacre?
No.
I think it means don't eat my wood choppers. I'm gonna decline his request. I'm gonna eat the fuck out of those wood choppers. Did it. Oh man. Ah, oh, dude. Yeah, that Britain's guy, he got his boar punched.
Was rolling in on Teal. Fuck his bro up. Took out a cast.
Khmer. Oh, you should have went elephants, dude. You should have went elephants too.
Out of the
stables. Nah.
Build them.
All the new civilizations, all the Rise of the Raja civilizations, the whatever, the Asian, South Asian civilizations, Khmer, Vietnamese, Malay, and Burmese. All of those can make war elephants out of the stables. Battle elephants. They only have like 300 hit points ish, 250 to 300, but they do the same. They kind of do the same damage as the war elephants. They do that splash damage around them. They're fucking vicious, dude. But yeah, you should have went war elephants and hand cannons and bombards like you were doing. Halberds are good too, but the Khmer have really good battle elephants. I got like 60 war elephants out. I had exactly 100 farmers. I had to come into your base and start building some farms because I didn't have any room over here.
I've seen that.
I ran out of room. And I didn't really want to... I had some space in front of the markets, but I didn't really block up the trade too bad. So, yeah. I needed to drop a... Well, I had more wood and I knew what to do with anyway, so... I wasn't too worried about the... where my villagers were walking to. Yeah, you can't stop war elephants if you don't got something strong. He tried to convert a couple, but he never had any mass monks, and that's when I went straight to the monastery and researched faith. Faith makes it 66% harder to convert your units. It takes, takes longer.
Did you research the one where they die if they get converted?
You don't have that as Persians. Can't get that. I killed 537 units and I lost 73. Green killed 26. It's very unfortunate. I hope he enjoyed Wall in the Middle on us. I hope it got him a long ways. You think he regrets it?
Yeah. Teal had the largest army.
I had way too many. I had 211 villagers. I needed to delete some.
At 157.
Yeah, I had just my military were like war elephants.